Easy to install. Just have your chain, your tire, put your tire upside down. There's already one part of the chain, one side is hooked up. So I put the hooked up chain side on the inside of the tire like that. Then just let them go down. I have one open hook here, one closed hook, hold them down like that. And then you're ready to go.